Thank y'all very much. All right, good looking crowd we got here tonight. Thank you guys for coming. We appreciate it. I know Alan and Janet do very much so. Beautiful place they've built here and reconstructed, I guess. And Alan was telling me everything they've done. Still a lot of work to be done, so that's what we're here doing. It's a great venue to do this type of thing, so we're excited to be here. We're gonna do a couple songs tonight by some living legends. Probably some of you remember. We just lost one about a week ago. I think I was in depression for about 3 or 4 days after losing Merle Haggard, but one of our sure enough heroes. I can just remember as a kid riding around in a truck or home, mom was playing the albums or whatever, and this is one of the ones we used to listen to. Still always have a soft spot in my heart. Probably the greatest country song ever written. He said, I love you till I die. She told me to get it done. As the years went slowly by, she still prayed upon his mind.
Stop loving her today.